That's the car we've been taking out on track today, and it's been performing absolutely without a fault.
Just about to head out for a couple of hot laps here in the GTR. Yeah, you'll hear it, don't worry.